welcome to another wonderful episode of the Raheem DeVaughn Show. As promised, in studio right now, very intimate setting. The phenomenal, the legendary John Legend, man. Welcome,
hello,
to
brother.
DeVaughn Show, man. Welcome.
Good to
man.
See you, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man. Well, man, let's get right into it. You know, the album is out right now, Love in the Future.
Yes.
Tell us what's different about this album, you know, from previous bodies of work.
Well, you know, I'm still me. I'm still my artistry is still the same at the core. But as an artist, we always want to progress and we always want to evolve. We work with new people sometimes and get new energy, and over time your influences grow. And so you hear that in the music. And then also just each album represents where I was in my life at that time as well too. And so I'm at a different place in my life now. And I think the music really reflects that. The music is all about love. It's all about romance. It's soulful. It's sexy. It's optimistic. And I just want people to feel good when they hear the music.
I've had the opportunity to listen to the album. For those that haven't yet, which is available on iTunes now and all your stores where they sell hard copy CDs, how would you describe your approach to going and seeking features? I know you've done a lot of collaborations, you know, over the years, and what was your approach in terms of picking the features for this album?
Well, Kanye and I both decided we didn't want to have a lot of features on the album. You know, Kanye co-executive produced the album. We talked about it very early on that we didn't want a lot of other voices on the record. We got a lot of other creative people that got involved in making the record. Producers like Kanye, Hit-Boy, Dave Tozer, the interns, Q-Tip, Pharrell, 88 Keys. So we had a lot of great collaborations behind the scenes, but we didn't want a lot of voices on the album because we feel like when an artist puts out an album, it should be from that artist's point of view, primarily. And occasionally you want another voice on there, but mostly we just wanted to keep it with my voice and my point of view. We did feature Rick Ross on Who Do We Think We Are, and I think his voice sounds beautiful on that record. And then Stacey Barth, who's a new artist on my label, Homeschool, sounds phenomenal on the cover that we did of Angel. And so we're happy to have them. We have Kimbra singing on Made to Love. Kimbra's an artist out of New Zealand.
Crazy. I play her music on the show.
Yeah, she's incredible. And then, of course, we've got Seal on the deluxe version of the album. We did a song called We Loved It. And for that one, most of the time we seek people out, but sometimes it's just an accident that we run into somebody and a collaboration happens. And with Seal, it was an accident. We were at the Mercer Hotel in New York City. Kanye was rented out a couple rooms to do Watch the Throne there with him and Jay. And as they were finishing Watch the Throne, we were starting Love in the Future. And Kanye and I ran into Seal at the hotel and invited him to come through and listen to the music we were working on. He co-wrote the song We Loved It with us and sang on it and did a beautiful job.
So, you know, working with Kanye from the gate and you developing yourself as an artist, is he still very heavily involved in your career?
He was actually more involved in this album than he had been in the last few, even more than my first album, Get Lifted. He co-executive produced the album, co-produced several of the tracks on the album, co-wrote several of the tracks on the album, and then helped to curate the album as far as getting other beats from other producers and helping me select them, helping me select the songs that will go on the album. So this is a real collaborative effort between me and him, and also with another producer I've worked with for years named Dave Tozer. And so all of us really were focused on trying to make the best album we could make. We were focused on, the mission was we wanted the album of the year and at least the best album of my career. And so that's what we were aiming for.
I think it's definitely a contender for both. And definitely, man, it's a smooth transition, you know, from song to song and everything.
Thank you.
It's now, I know that you're engaged.
Yes.
You know what I mean? Looking to be married soon. How much of this album is your you know that you wrote and co-wrote, was that the muse?
Yeah,
it
was definitely
for the beautiful music. You know,
it was definitely a lot of the muse. You hear songs about beginning something new. You hear songs about looking forward to the future. You hear songs about being in love with all of a person. My song "All of Me" it was really specifically about my fiance, but it's also a song that I think anybody who's in love or in a serious relationship with somebody can understand, because when you love somebody thoroughly and unconditionally, you love everything about them, even their imperfections. And that's what the song is all about. And when I write, I try to write songs that are personal but also universal, that people can feel no matter who they are, no matter where they are. And I feel like we tried to do that with this album.
Now, tell us about touring. I know you got a yeah. busy tour schedule, I'm sure, coming up.
It's happening soon. We start October 20th in Connecticut. We come to Constitution Hall not too long after that in D.C. here. And we're excited. Tamar Braxton is opening the tour.
Dope. She was in town last night.
Yes, yeah. She's wonderful, and she's debuting her album this week with us, too. And a lot of great R&B coming out this week, and I'm excited about that. And Tamar is doing really well, and I'm excited to have her join the tour.
What's your take? I feel like, personally, that people are going to look back on this month in 2013 and say, man, this was like the baby boom era. I think a lot of baby, there's a lot of great
There's a lot of good soul music coming out this month with yours and Tamar's and Janelle Monáe's coming out.
Jaheim.
There's a lot of good R&B, and I think a lot of people were worried that R&B was dead or at least stagnant for a while.
What's your climate and take on that?
Well, I think I said in an interview recently that it's up to us as the artists to make R&B relevant and important. We know hip-hop has been the dominant music on black radio for a while now, but we have the power and the ability to make our music relevant. We just have to make it and create it and keep pushing the genre forward. And so I think that's what we're all trying to do.
I thank you, man, so much for coming in today.
My pleasure,
man. I know you have a busy schedule, flight to catch. Love in the Future, available in stores right now, iTunes. I want to encourage you to pick it up. It's definitely Raheem DeVaughn certified. And you're going to stick around for a minute.
Yeah, I'm going to do a couple songs.
Do a couple of pieces for us, man.
Yes, sir.
All right, cool, man. Don't you go anywhere. It's the Raheem DeVaughn Show. Keep it locked right here.
This isn't on the new album, but it's a pretty new song. And I think y'all want to hear this one tonight. Alright. Ain't this what you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Oh, come on. Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Tonight's the night we lose control. Baby, tonight you need that. Tonight, believe that. Tonight, I'll be the best you ever had. I don't want to brag, but I'll be the best you ever had. I don't want to brag, but I'll be the best you ever had. I'll hit you with the best stroke, freestyle and the breaststroke, tea blowing, cigarette smoke, yeah, and now the bed's broke. So what we gonna do now, round two now? Work it out, then we cool down, cool down. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Tonight's the night we lose control. Baby, tonight you need that. Tonight, believe that. Tonight, I'll be the best you ever had. I don't wanna brag, I'll be the best you ever had. I don't want to brag, but I'll be the best you ever had. Okay, we started right, and I'm yours, baby. We've got all night, and I won't waste your time. Baby, tonight's the night. Tonight's the night. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Tonight's the night we lose control. Tonight.
that tonight. Believe that tonight. I'll be the best you ever had. I don't wanna brag. I'll be the best you ever had. I don't wanna brag, but I'll be, yeah, the best you ever had. Ooh, ooh, the best. Come on, I don't wanna brag, but I'll be the best you ever had. This one's called Who Do We Think We Are? It's a new song from the new album, Love in the Future. It's the only way we know. Let's trip the night fantastic. Light it up till we both explode. We love the stars. We could fall so hard. The Joes, the house, the cars. Why we ball so hard? 'Cause I'm not afraid to fly. Here we are in the air, barely breathing and well, not afraid. Baby, tell me, who do we think we are? Who do we think we are? Oh, baby, tell me, who do we think we are? We've got a lot of nerve, girl. We walk around here like we own this place. Damn, it's so ridiculous. You can tell by the looks on their face. We blew up, blew up, blew up, blew up so high. We could fall so hard. Oh, the drinks, the minks, the jewels, the house, the cars. Why we fall so hard? Afraid to die. Who do we think we are? Baby, tell me, who do we think we are? Who do we think we are? Oh, baby, tell me, who do we think we are? We can't run out of magic. It's the only way we know.
I'll do one last song. This song is another new song from the new album. It's called All of Me. It's the new single.
What out your smart mouth, drawing me in, you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. You give me all of you, oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you beautiful Joe, the world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. You give me all of you, oh. Cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all, though it's hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfection. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, 9-time Grammy award winning John Legend. Make some noise for him, y'all. In stores, all of me. I want to bring Frank Ski back up right now as we're closing out, because he's going to remind you again when you can tune into him, man. We're going to have a celebration, man.
We're going to do this all the time.
You got to let me know when the party is, man.
And next time, you're going to sing. That's how we gonna do it, right? Next time we gonna sing. Don't forget, everybody, 3:00 Monday, be listening out. WHUR 96.3 sounds like Washington. This is Washington, right? This is how we do it. All right. Thank you.
Once again, I want to encourage you, pick it up on iTunes, Love of the Future right now, available in stores. Where can people find you, man? You know, are you on the social networking sites and Twitter and all that cool stuff?
Yeah, I'm on Twitter, John Legend, JohnLegend, johnlegend.com. Facebook.com/John Legend, Instagram, all of that is just John Legend. So you look for John Legend, you'll find me. And we got all the news going on. We announce when we're on the TV shows. We announce concert dates. Of course, we're coming to Constitution Hall this fall with Tamar Braxton. So make sure y'all come and see that show. And it's going to be a fun fall. And y'all can just get wrapped up in Love in the Future all through the cold months of the year. It's going to make you feel good. And you got to get that Loveland album, too. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate you. Love you. And we're going to take off now, but appreciate you guys coming out. Thank you.
Once again, I'd like to thank you for tuning into the Raheem DeVaughn Show. My wonderful in-studio audience, make some noise. You just had the opportunity to experience the 9-time Grammy Award-winning John Legend. His album, Love in the Future, available in stores now. Pick it up. You know, we put you on, man, here first, all around the world. Shout out to everybody subscribing and tuning in. All 200 countries of you, we appreciate you so much. Again, until we meet again, it's the Love Life Lounge, the Raheem DeVaughn Show. And you know my motto, when I say love, you say life. Love. Love. It's the Raheem DeVaughn Show. Peace, y'all.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all